Alright, I've just got the camera set up and the time lapse is running. I connected it to the iPad and the cord is just long enough to reach the floor. Here's the camera, 5D, and here's the iPad running the ioShutter app. And the cord was just nice and long enough to reach up to the camera. And shooting this here nice old brick building with a hopefully nicely moving sky. So I'm taking a picture every 2 seconds. Yeah, it was fairly simple to set up in ioShutter. And I'll let you know how it goes.